welcome to Life and Style. I'm Kamya Jani. First up, the fashion designers are not limiting their creativity just on the clothes. India's oldest and leading fashion designer Ritu Kumar has designed and launched her signature perfume called the Tree of Life. Take a look. The India Couture Week has just come to an end, but Indian designers are not putting their imagination to rest. After presenting the bridal collection at the Couture Week, Ritu Kumar has now launched her signature perfume called the Tree of Life, which is priced at 3,600 rupees.
Well, it is the first Indian perfume there is from an Indian designer, and it's called the Ritu Kumar Tree of Life. With just what the name connotates, it is comes from the blooms and the fabrics and the flowers that we have from our country, including some of the trees.
Ritu Kumar and beauty pageants go a long way. Priyanka Chopra walked the ramp for her and Lara Dutta gracefully attended her perfume launch.
I think, well, honestly, it has a great blend of Indianness, but at the same time, it's really, I think, strong and sensual. And I think most Indian women sort of fit that whole, description really well. And I'm really happy that Ritu is doing this and is the first person in the country to do that.
Brands are not just about design, but about strong marketing as well. While Ritu Kumar has been in the business for 40 years, her son is all set to take on the marketing mantle.
At the moment, we're going to distribute it through our own stores and we're going to slowly find distribution links with certain key retailers. But we don't expect to do anything large scale to begin with. We're going to do a gradual sort of rollout.
With the launch of a new perfume, Ritu Kumar is clearly expanding her brand and giving us a whiff of the good life. Kamya Jani, UTVI, Mumbai.
Well, Friday is not too far and it's time for some horror, mystery and thriller. The new release for this week is The Strangers. But before you book your tickets, catch a glimpse of it.
I just want to tell you something.
What do you want to tell me?
You are my girl.
I love you, Jimmy.
Nominated for the Golden Trailer and the Teen Choice Award, The Strangers is directed by Brian Bertino. Liv Tyler, Alex Fisher, Peter Clayton Lewis, Scott Speedman play the leading roles. The story is about a young couple staying at a summer retreat and how they are faced with a night of psychological terror. As the night goes on, the reality of what will come is more terrifying than anything you could have imagined. The brutal events that took place there are still not entirely known because the ones who experienced do not live to tell their stories. The Strangers releases this Friday, but how it fares at the box office, we'll know that in a week's time. Kamya Jani, UTVI, Mumbai.
Well, looks like a scary one, but you have a safe night ahead. Thanks for watching Life and Style. Good night.